In 2016, the FCC will sell the TV airwaves that bring you this station to big wireless companies. Then the FCC wants to take away remaining TV airwaves and give it to other wireless companies for free. If this happens, some of your favorite local stations are likely to go off the air permanently. If you want to keep watching this station, go to SaveOurTV.com and sign our petition to keep your local channels on the air.